So I just saw the news that Brooklottie, one of my favorite distilleries, is about to release Series 12 of the Octomore. It's going to have a 0.1, 0.2, and 0.3. 0.1 is going to be ex-bourbon barrel with 130 ppm. Holy crap. Release 2 is going to be ex-sauternes, and then it's going to be 129.7, so that's right up there too. And the third release is going to be all Islay grown barley, and it's going to be 118 ppm. So I'm really excited about it. What do you guys think?